That's fantastic. I do apologise. Would you use a camera from, say, 2000?